It's your boy, Keys. You know I'm in Japan showing you how we get down. I'm going to show you some of the dopest iPhone cases I've ever seen. That's dope, dude. iPhone G, the new ones, before G, whatever, cases. You're not understanding. Hold on, let me really get you. If you love Hello Kitty, bam! Get some food. That's a Hello Kitty iPhone case. You feel me? That's super dope, fool. Oh my God. Those aren't cheap either. I'm just telling y'all right now. You have real money when you come and get this. Oh man. I mean, they have really dope cases. They got a case that looks like a Nintendo Game Boy. They've got some really regular kind of cases, but yo, they've got some. Yes.
Case.
iPhone case. Man, come on. They've gone too far. An ear for an iPhone case. That's cool. Yo, man. That's dope, huh? What? What is that? Like an iPhone case? It looks like a muffin? Oh, look. The iPhone case is like a little hamburger or something. It's a piece of bread. And it's soft like bread. Oh, my God. It's like bread. It's not really bread. Okay, that's cool. This store was dope. I love this dope. I mean, you know, they got all the colors. That stuff we do have.
Bling bling.
We need bling case. Okay, that's dope. Deuces.